So I'm going to be doing more little videos of me here at Chaddock, because I think it'll be fun to share with you when I get out of here. So yeah, see you later. Mwah. Hi guys, I'm just like, I haven't filmed in a while, so I don't know how to start videos anymore, you know? But so today we are going to be going on a visit together with my family, seeing Brother Dylan and my mom and dad, but mostly Brother Dylan. So that'll be fun. I'm excited, like I really am. And it's Christmas time, so today is December 29th. No, it's not. Today is December 19th. I got the 9 right. It's not the other number. Y'all are probably not going to see this till months in the future. So if y'all are seeing this in 2022, happy 2022, everybody. You know? So exciting. So, see y'all later. I'm socially awkward. Let's do this. Welcome to the hotel.
Home goods.
Lovely. I love home goods.
I do too, as you know.
We're going to go say hi to boys. Hi, Dylan. So exciting. Oh my god! It's a notebook! It's the same pattern in my thumb case. Yay! Ah! That's for a book! Ooh, a 2022 calendar! It's season 10! Well, this is not season 10, this is raised.
And
hey, it's your favorite girl, Willem. This start, you know, this only starts at July.
Does it?
Oh, July 2021. My bad. Nikki.
What are you doing?
What do you mean? I'm playing basketball.
Sure. No, it probably won't. Keep going!
It won't go. I tried.
Oh, this is the remix. Really? He likes the camera. Hi.
He
likes the camera.
He's funny.
Here we go. Kitty, come here. Look at me. Ooh, he likes you.
Mm-hmm.
Tintin.
How are you? Don't look this way. What's up?
Take it.
Give me my f***ing blogger.
Don't move. This is like Twilight Zone looking. Let me zoom.
Hurry up.
Now I'm gonna start laughing.
He's purring. Look at his baby.
It's the first time since I've been here.
You're so bony.
He is.
What's this person's name?
Hadassah.
Osama bin Laden?
Aiden.
Hadassah.
Hadassah. Little homie.
Little paw. Are you good?
You good?
He's purring.
I think he's having a stroke.
Oh, yeah. She's like, very.
There you go. Beautiful, beautiful.
You have a cat under your chair.
Oh. All right, guys. We really must go.
Aiden.
Hi, baby. Oh, okay.
Okay. Just have to let you.
Hi.
Huh?
You good? You
don't
want to go to
black?
Yeah.
I was just
going. Okay.
Talk about this, or are you
talking about like dark classic? Hi. Snoop Ducky Duck.
Hello, humans of the world. Oh, Jesus, people are loud. So, today, we're going to be going on a tour of the lovely, lovely little Chaddock campus. So that's fun. I look atrocious, I know. Thank you very much. Pardon my ugliness. Shut up, kids. This is what happens when you live with children. So, usually, I probably should start right over there at a poon, but I'm not going to because I don't feel like going back. So we're gonna start over here at Simon. So, over there. So that's Simon. That's where the little kids live. It's the like 6 to 12 year olds and it's the only co-ed cottage. So, yeah. As one of my friends at a poon likes to say, it's as hot as Satan's balls out here today. Whew, it's hot. It's like 100 degrees outside. Here's the school. That, like, is where the cafeteria is. That's, like, the classrooms over there. That's the cafeteria. It's where we eat breakfast, lunch, and dinner. So, yeah, it's locked right now, so can't go in there. But, yeah. There's an AWOL kid. So, yeah. Gotta mind. Stay away from him. That's the incest, like, the foyer in there, and have our lovely little Chaddock Education Center. Whoop whoop! I wanted to do this when no one was around, but someone decided to be AWOL right now, so yeah. There's the pavilion where we like hang out and like have parties and stuff. And when I say parties, it's literally just like a bunch of kids hanging around with supervision, socializing and talking, with staff listening to every word we're saying. So that's what our parties are like. And it's only like once a month that we get to actually have those parties. So yeah. That's Kittle. that's where the 15 to 21 year old boys live. We don't like it in there. My ex-boyfriend's in there. So, yeah. Or actually, he's not in there because he decided to go on run with a staff from the mental hospital. So that's fun. Chaddock, loving it. That's Wesley. It's where the 12 to 15 year old girls live. So yeah, my best friend's actually in there. Love her to death. She's the best. So yeah. I mean, our campus is pretty boring. It's literally just cottages, the school, and the mail room. So. And then I guess those two buildings over there. But, that building, that's Hoyt. That's where, like, the offices are in that building, and the far is Beatles. And Beatles is cool because that's where we do cooking class. So, yeah. That's the chapel. It's locked, so we can't go in there. Shut up, bird. And that's the SIU, like, medical clinic. So, like, if you're sick or something, or you have an injury or whatever, you go there, and that's also where the doctor is, like, the on-campus doctor. So that's Leathers. This is where the 12-year-old, 15-year-old boys live. One of my other best friends is also in there. Ew, there is a bug crawling up my leg. Ooh, get off. But now we're here at the lovely little Chaddock sign. Every child deserves a chance. So sweet, so fun. And let's just take a second to acknowledge the broken beer bottle that is right here. That's fun. You know, gotta love Chaddock. And Chaddock is a smoke-free campus. And for a smoke-free campus, you do find a lot of, like, cigarette butts lying around. And for private property, there's a lot of people that like to take walks on our campus that aren't part of Chaddock. So, yeah. Ugh, I am so over this tour. Like, I am not a good tour guide. And it's hot as fuck out here. So, yeah. Trying to get back to my cottage. And, like, we're almost done. So, that's nice. Oh, there's the park. That's not part of Chaddock, but that's just fun. Honestly, the staff have more fun at parks than we do. So. Ugh, people. I have to go play volleyball now. Or I guess walk around and do nothing. Which is what I've been doing, so that's just lovely in general, isn't it? This is the gym. Super boring. So we play, like, kickball and have PE in here during the school year. Not during the summer, though. And it's summer, because today is... What's today? Today is July 17th. Sunday, July 17th. So, yeah. That's all I ask.
Because you're probably going to put this on YouTube or something. Because that's what you do. Oh, baby blanket, too.
Everybody wants to meet you. So, hi, Miss Megan.
Wait. Get me at my feet.
Aww.
It is a doggo.
No, but it's not just any doggo.
It's my doggo.
It's a Tina.
It's an Atina doggo.
Wait. See?
Yeah, wait. I
let me see. Kitty.
Hey, you done? I don't like even video if you know this.
I know.
Tarjay.
Mm-hmm. High waist. Oh, okay.
Tropodelic from the concert, Bloomington.
Ooh.
Yes.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. C4 from County Market.
C4, County Market, Spring Street, location 24th. I made this.
Wicked spackly.
Made it myself, thanks.
Yeah, talking your accent.
Bees Custom Tees. Mm-hmm. Glasses, these are from Payne. Glasses.com. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That joke. Okay, go.
We're waiting. Why are Americans so good at... Wait, no. Crap.
Girl, we suck at absolutely everything.
Why are Americans so good at Rubik's Cubes?
Why?
Because they're good at separating colors.
Hey! They're not even wrong, though.
Tyler told me that.
I could tell you a joke about pizza, but it's too cheesy.
I would tell you the joke about the broken pencil, but it'd be pointless. Well, that's
why
we...
Why don't I have one of those?
I couldn't get why the ball was getting closer. Then it hit me. What?
Knock knock.
Who's there?
Interrupting cow.
Interrupting cow.
You know.
I'm gay.
At least you know it.
Mom knew before I did.
Look.
Really?
I came out to her and she goes, yeah, I know. I'm like, rub.
I swear to God, I thought you were about to jump on me. I was waiting for you to just jump on me. I was like,
y'all need to get up off of her like that.
Bring it around town.
Bring it.
Bring it around. Hi, Mr. Dane.
Here, wait. We gotta do it at the same time. Come on. Ready?
Come on, do it. Ready? 5, 6, 7. Bring
it around town.
I taught you so well, my children.
Ooh, I want a donut. I'm fat.
You just said that they taste like tacos.
I don't care. I'm fat.
You do like tacos. Be quiet.
Who don't like tacos?
What? Mr. Dane, show the fit.
Fit of the day. Went to college, undergrad, WIU,
jeans,
of the day. Old Navy, Tarjay.
Tarjay.
Show the side view. Do this.
Side view.
Undergrad.
Aye.
You gotta show off
fit of the day.
Fit check. Okay. Shaw from Forever 21. Jeans from Fashion Nova. Dress from Shein.
That's a dress?
It's definitely a dress, but I rolled it up. I look fabulous.
Oh. Yeah, you do.
Hair ponytail today. Shoes are from
some store.
Some store in like St. Louis.
The littlest.
It looks very happy.
Oh, that, yes. It is extremely. And in 2 weeks when we're on vacation. Miss Asia and I work.
Tara, I want to show you something.
My favorite video.
Here, Tara, get up. Ready?
No, because I had to be taught me it.
Engine, so we're gonna
what does that do?
Oh, no.
It like throws off your balance.
It like throws off your balance and you fall.
The corner not enjoying it. Oh, we're taking another.
Ew, why are you ill?
Yeah. Crusher, Julia, crusher.
No.
Crusher.
Get her. I didn't do it. I promise I didn't do it.
I'm innocent.
Uh-oh.
Wait.
Now we are.
Ew, look at her ugly self.
Okay, look at this ugly self.
Bob hit it. Ball hit it.
No, y'all
are good right here. What is wrong with us? What is wrong with us?
You look like a rag doll.
Ew.
Look at it go, though.
Where we go? Ooh, you should see me take down my hair.
Yay! You ain't gonna move. Oh. Oh, are we headbanging?
Ew, with my ugly self.
Look at
self.
It. Beautiful. Wait, let me see.
Ugh. Ew, my boobs are showing.
It's a video.
Oh, okay. Oh my god, I thought it was a picture. This is us on a daily basis being stupid.
Die. Okay, can I? This was you with my throat.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I know. No, that's how you do it.
Just raw.
Julie, can I pop your back?
Oh, God, fine. Hey, good, fine.
Hold
up.
Why is it so red?
Ew, you're stepping on me.
Sorry.
Why are you freaking blood? Okay, I might follow you. My legs are kind of sore. Can you breathe in?
No. If something breaks, I didn't see it.
I'm sorry.
If something breaks, I'm
breathe in.
I'm turning sorry.
Breathe in. Breathe in.
Breathe in.
Did you hear that crack?
Are you?
Slides. Crocs.
Ah. Oh my god.
Sarah Lineker.
I was really about to
That's the best thing I've heard all day. My bun's not very wobbly today.
Is that the thing she finds funny?
No. I'm just dancing.
Do the Julia. Do
ew.
The Julia. Do the Julia.
The Julia.
Do the Julia.
You look like some old white man coming on the store.
I know, I'm not doing that.
Here, wait.
Okay,
ready?
No, what are we doing? Why am I too tall? What are we doing?
Sarah's face.
face was priceless.
Girl, you ain't used to. We do that all the time.
Uh-huh. Why do you do this to me? I'm being abused.
Come on, Krista, you want to abuse her?
I'm being abused. Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy.
I'm getting some.
Miss Merkla.
What?
Completely off. Then what?
Do whatever you want.
Like a rip in half?
Yeah.
What? No.
Do whatever you want.
Like for real?
Yeah.
Okay. Like.
Just rip it.
I'm too scared now. Ah! Wait, for real?
Go, yeah.
This is nice?
Yeah, go.
Yay! Oh, wait, we gotta get to the base. That's what scared me the most.
You sure?
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's kind of too late.
Right? Yay.
You can keep that if you want.
Thanks.
Oh my god, you can't stand by Pit.
Is this my bowl?
I can't get her in it.
I have to.
Why is there so much? Because that's how much I give myself. Go stand by Miss Hannah.
That's a lot.
Miss Megan.
Nadine.
Go.
It tastes like mushed up rice.
Swallow it. You want to try some?
No.
It's not getting your makeup done by Ms. Brittany if you don't talk in the accent.
Well, you got to. I don't know who is going to enjoy this quite as much as you, Julia. No one. No one appreciates it quite as much as you.
Nope.
There's no one I'm going to be able to get to mind their P's and Q's by saying, oh, I'm not going to do your makeup again if you don't do what you're supposed to.
I know I ask you this every single time I do my makeup. It's like a little tradition. Who's the easiest person to put makeup on here?
You're the only one that's easy. Well, you're not the only one, but you're definitely the easiest by far ever.
Why? Because I know the most about
it? You know the most. But you open your eyes the most.
I do. And talk when you
always
want to
look. And every time, you'll be quiet the whole time until the lipstick part.
Go slow, go fast, rewind, relax, let's make good times.
You are one of the most dramatic people I know. But that's not a bad thing. Although you might disagree with me, you actually do have confidence, and that is something to be admired.
Hi.
You want to take a video of?
You want to tell me something? My future self something?
Okay, I've never met those people.
To Julia's future self. Don't touch people's sodas.
Well, I want to have one.
And get rid of your stuffed animals.
Never.
Hi, buddy.
How are you?
I'm trying to chew my food.
I bet you are. You don't want to say something to my future self? As you take a bite of your sandwich.
Mm-hmm.
You might want to lay off the donuts.
Shut the frick up, Henry! You did not just say that to
me. I said that because you asked me for donuts all the time.
You just called me fat, sir.
When?
So you know what? You know what? This is the perfect moment.
When?
Go suck my Henry. You can go suck my goodbye.
When did I say that?
That was the perfect moment. Thank you, Henry.
1 second, I was drinking water. What?
Thank you, Henry. That was the perfect moment to say that.
No, I meant like because you keep asking me for donuts.
Henry needs to get me a donut.
Lay off the donuts. Ergo, you're fat.
Stop the party.
That's not.
Miss Raven's
dying.
I'm
the only one dressed for this party, so.
You dressed for us.
Evacuate.
I'm gonna match, but
I'm gonna put a fire alarm.
Are you okay? You
got
good?
It.
You good?
Just kidding.
Silent.
Just kidding.
What?
You okay?
Just kidding.
Yes.
I don't want the fire department.
What do you want to say to my future self? Bye, Miss Raven.
Come on.
What do you want to say to my future
I'm
self?
I'm still trying to swallow.
Yeah, I need to lay off the donuts. No, you did not.
All right, I could do 10 push-ups right
Go.
Now.
Go.
Yeah, get him, Nadine. Alright,
now I gotta go wash my hands.
Did he really?
Yes, he did.
What do you want to say to my future self?
Make better friends. I care about you.
Don't let people treat you like poop.
I like how she cut me out.
Yeah, why'd you cut her out? That's, hey.
Because it's real.
Yeah, make better friends. Make wise choices. Always wear your seatbelt.
Put your tongue back in.
Make sure plenty of DO for the BO.
You look like me.
Choose better idols.
I didn't know that.
Yes!
I need a dictionary.
Can't relate.
Wicked sparkly.
Wicked sparkly. Stay wicked sparkly.
What do you want to say to my future self?
RuPaul's Drag Race is not everything, so don't cry whenever the person you want to win isn't winning.
You're only saying that because Jinx won.
Stay unapologetically you.
Okay.
Unapologetically.
King Jan!
There you go.
You've had time to think.
I'm still doing.
This one.
For real? Make smart choices.
Okay, thank you. I care about you. Shut up, Miss Megan.
I care about you too.
I care about you, buddy.
I care about you too. Thanks for making me look ugly with your makeup.
What would you say to my future self?
You don't need wigs. You don't need makeup. You're beautiful the way you are.
She didn't call me ugly.
Don't let people throw chairs at you anymore. Like, you know what I'm saying? Because Miss Hannah ain't there to save you no more.
Okay. You always have a way of showing up when we're finishing. No, you're like an hour and a half late. What would you say to my future self?
Oh my gosh. Always do your best. Your best is not going to look the same from moment to moment, but always do your best.
Okay.
And I'm rooting for you because you're cool. So.
And you're not taking my shark.
I'm not taking your shark.
Nope.
No office animals for me. So. But enjoy.
Okay.
To the video.
One. This is the cottage. This is Miss Megan. This is Miss Michaela.
How many times do we need? This is Miss Megan. How many times do we need that?
Forever. Bounce in the club.
Look at my fat rolls.
Look at mine. I'm pregnant. This is my baby.
With orange chicken and chicken fried rice.
Yep.
And sushi.
Chinese food.
For real.
Look at her vlogging.
I'm a vlogger!
No.
Are you gonna miss me so much?
You want the honest answer?
No. Lies.
Yes.
Thank you.
There's your lie.
I care about you so much.